Today we're going to be looking at the red installation tool from Spectravision, which goes with the Adagio Pro range of lamps. The tool itself comes in two halves, which simply fit together, and then there's a red nut that goes in the end. The red nut is used for fixing the lamp into the ring. You can put this on the back of the lamp and twist it and get it tightly into the ring. Without this tool, there's virtually no way of doing this without damaging the lamp. Second part of the tool is used for after we've fitted the niche. So we have the niche with the waterproof gland in the back, which will be glued together. We have the flexible conduit at the top going to the deck box. So once this is all in place and concreted in, the only way to get to the back of it is with this red tool. There's a slot in the side which goes over the flex. You then insert the tool into the front, and you can get right to the nut at the back in order to do up the nut. Without this tool, you wouldn't be able to get the waterproof seal on that gland. The kit also comes with a draw tape to help pull the cable up through the niche, through the flexible conduit, and into the deck box. So that's the red installation tool from Spectravision for the Adagio Pro range, and every customer is allowed one of these free with their first order. If you need any more information on that, please don't hesitate to contact us in the usual way.